Sometimes Indian politicians say the most bizarre things, right from comparing female politicians to cows, to saying that an uncontrolled woman is dangerous. The list is endless. So let's see what Bengaluru's youth have to say about the ridiculous things politicians say.
Bangladesh ke Pradhan Mantri ek mahila hone ke bawajood bhi tanke ki chot par keh rahi hai ki terrorism ke sambandh mein mera zero tolerance hai.
It's a horrendous statement to make.
One small incident of rape in Delhi advertised world over is enough to cost us billions of dollars in terms of lower tourism.
That's a wrong statement. ee samaja udara ake illa women struggle maadlebekagutte. So aa tara heladannella iga naavu aagin kaaladur tarana irakagalla alwa.
Usko aap log vivaha samskar kar kehte honge, kono sauda hai ki tum mera ghar sambhalo mujhe sukh do.
Is this what India has come to today? I mean, in the year 2018, it's absolutely unbelievable that we're watching the news and listening to politicians speak about us this way.
जब वो एयरपोर्ट पर आते हैं, उनको एक वेलकम किट दी जा रही है. डूज एंड डोंट्स, छोटी जगहों पर रात रात के टाइम अकेले ना निकलें, स्कर्ट्स पे ना पहने.
It's ridiculous how you know politicians, being the people who are supposed to you know make life easier for us and make the country worth living, is the ones we're afraid of right now, and we're afraid to even walk around and have our own freedom.
He absolutely has no idea how much they strive to even meet like one square meal per day, and that's unfortunate that people from such privileged you know pedestals can make comments like that.
It's totally avish. We want to walk around naked, we walk.
ಎಷ್ಟೋ ಕೇಸಲ್ಲಿ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಕೂಡ ಅತ್ಯಾಚಾರ ಒಳಗಾಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಬಾಯ್ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಅಥವಾ ತುಂಡು ಬಟ್ಟೆ ಹಾಕೊಂಡು ಓಡಾಡಿದ್ರೇನೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ರೇಪ್ ಅಂತದೆಲ್ಲ ನಡೆಯುತ್ತೆ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಸುಳ್ಳು.
ಇಸ್ ದೇಶ್ ಮೇ ಕಭಿ ಕಿಸಿನೆ 50 ಕರೋಡ್ ಕಿ ಗರ್ಲ್ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ದೇಖಿ ಹೈ?
ಇಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಅಬೌಟ್, ದೆನ್ ಶೇಮ್ ಆನ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಅಂಡ್ ಶೇಮ್ ಆನ್ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ಹೂಸ್ ಅ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್.
ಡಿಯರ್ ಪಾಲಿಟಿಷಿಯನ್ಸ್, ಯು ಆರ್ನ್ಟ್ ದಿ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಅ ವಾಯ್ಸ್. ಯು've ಹರ್ಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸೇ. Before you make us feel unsafe in our own country and make further regressive statements, just remember, we're the ones with the vote.